Any quick tips how to verify your guest upon checkout to make sure you have the correct guest that picks up your car? First quick tip and how you do it. You require them, as soon as you get the booking right away, send them a message through Turo messaging and you ask them immediately to basically upload to the Turo Trip photos from their app to upload three pictures of their driver license. One showing the front of their driver license, one showing the back of their driver license, and one of them taking a selfie with no mask driver license, which shows that it's verified. You wanna zoom in, double check, and make sure that the driver license is not expired. Make sure they match the picture in the driver license. And this is a great way, first, if someone is committing some type of fraud or crime, it puts them on awareness to know that you're looking at them and you're alert. Second, it just double verifies so that if there is an accident, Turo typically asks in the claims I've had, unfortunately, and it's been a really great time, but unfortunately, when I've had claims, they always ask me for if I have the person's driver license. So please always just implement this. And if you have them upload on their side, first, it's legitimate. Second, it shows that you made the efforts. And third, it documents that they have a valid driver license. So when Turo needs to verify their driver license upon claim payout or upon insurance claim, they have it right there at their disposal. Quick link, quick tip. Love you guys. Like, subscribe, share. Have a good day. Peace.